Bruh. 40 HP Johnson. What's that? 48P Johnson. What? Wait, I just still laugh. If you hear this. HP Johnson. This is one of my favorite songs. I love wait, down there. But I don't want a PS5 right now. I mean, sorry. Nothing wrong with PS5. They look cool, but I don't have time to spend money on them.
Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this on guitar if it ain't
bruh, what's the point of this old guitar? I still laugh about that too. It's funny. I'm not being mean, but this song, I love this song. Luke Combs. I'm not a music fan, I'm a racing fan, stock racing fan, but what's the point, old? I have a joke, Christopher. I should make a parody of this. What's the point? Instead of what's point the point of this old guitar? What's the point of this old? I'm not gonna say what's the guitar. What's the point of this old stock car engine? Huh. Yeah, I should modify this. It's funny. I'm not a big music fan. I like racing way more. I love NASCAR and stock car. I'm not a big music fan. I love NASCAR stock racing. You know what I just say? So a 40 HP Johnson. I say a 40 HP Bandolero engine on U.S. Legends Bear in the Lero car. Instead of coke cans, BB guns, and barbed wire and old fence posts, I'd say Sunoco race fuel cans. Okay, I'm not saying I'm a racer, but whatever. This is just funny. The two lyrics are funny are when he says HP Johnson and he says about what's Paul's old guitar, just funny.